हेलो, दिस इज़ आईएएस कमर फरजाना बानू, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन बॉटनी, वर्किंग इन महारानी साइंस कॉलेज फॉर वुमन, बैंगलोर. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन एंड शो यू हाउ टू टेक थिन फ्री हैंड सेक्शंस ऑफ डाइकॉट स्टेम टू स्टडी द इंटरनल स्ट्रक्चर्स विच इज़ प्रिस्क्राइब्ड इन सेकेंड सेम बीएससी बॉटनी प्रैक्टिकल सिलेबस ऑफ बैंगलोर यूनिवर्सिटी. लेट अस स्टार्ट टेकिंग फ्री हैंड सेक्शंस ऑफ डाइकॉट स्टेम. For that, I am using here the Tridax plant stem. Tridax procumbens is a wild-growing ephemeral mesophytic prostrate herb, belongs to Asteraceae family, which is a good example of dicot stem. Now, moving on to the materials required. The materials required include the plant specimens, petri dish, scissor, forceps, needles, slide, cover slips, sharp blade, brushes, glycerin, safranin, and compound microscopes. So now let us see how I am taking the sections. Okay, take new blade. So take a piece of stem. So hold the stem in the left hand, then blade in the left hand. So take the sections horizontally, okay, by slightly applying the pressure. Okay, so now take the sections. Okay, yeah, so put it in the water containing, I mean in the watch glass containing water, and now select the good sections. Okay, yeah, with the help of brush, select two sections. Then you take a stain. So put little stain on the sections. Okay, mix it properly. Now the excess of stain is washed with water like this, with the help of brush. So now excess of stain and water can be removed with the help of tissue or blotting paper. Now you put one or two drops of glycerin on the sections. Now you take out the cover slips and place it on the sections without any air bubbles with the help of needles. Okay, now let us take this slide which we have prepared, and that slide is focused under the compound microscope and observe the internal structures of the stem. So a transverse section of the stem shows three important regions that is seen in this image. So epidermis, cortex and stele. Epidermis single layer with well developed cuticle and epidermal cells or stem hairs, and coming to the cortex having two regions, outer cortex, colenchymatus and chloenchymatus, whereas the inner one is parenchymatous. Coming to the stele, so stele consists of innermost layer of the cortex is endodermis. Followed by that, there are large number of vascular bundles. They are arranged in the form of a ring. Each vascular bundle is conjoint, collateral and open and end arc type. So in the center, there is a large pit. In between vascular bundles, there is a medullary race.